I now request President Sri Dilip Sanghvi to address the whole Pieta Parivar on this occasion. A big round of applause for Sri Dilip Sanghvi, President Pieta India.
Good afternoon, sir. Sri Vinod Chitore Sahib, Sri Rajendra Jope, Sri Sanjay Darade, sir, members of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai, Sri Tarun Mota on the dais, members, other members on dais. I welcome all Pieta Parivar and members of MCHI, NARETCO, officers from Municipal Corporation and other authorities, guests. All of you have come from a distant place for attending this seminar, Operative DCPR 2034. Thank you very, very much to be here. We also feel proud to with such a big attendance. I assume to be almost more than 1,800 people, and crowd are still joining. This particular seminar has been arranged to discuss about implementation of rules. You all know that DCPR has now been published by Maharashtra state government in three parts, and now it is finally sanctioned for implementation in toto with effect from 12/11/2018. The government also has notified on 13/11/2018 for some changes in certain regulations and inviting suggestions and objections, which I hope will be finalized very, very soon and will be the part of these regulations. Each regulation has been studied, scrutinized, interpreted in detail by Pieta committee members, headed by Sri Manoj Daisaria and Manoj Dubal. It has been put forward by expert speakers covering different regulations and their requirements. At places, simple sketches are also prepared. This exercise will help the builder, developer, municipal engineers to make it easy to implement. Here, I appeal Sri Jope Sir, Chief Engineer DP, to have very practical approach for processing each regulation in detail to make them more and more simplified and easy for approval. In this regards, sir, I personally request you to visit the zonal offices and be with the touch with the zonal executive engineers. This will reduce the reduction in movement of files, a time-saving process. Our senior member, Sri Shashikant Jadhav, has compiled the entire DCPR 2034. Good round, big round of applause for him. These rules is given a final touch so as to make applicability of rules correctly, and approval of plans will be simplified. In fact, this exercise is the need of building industry as on today. Sri Shashikant Jadhav, as we all know, is a familiar with such exercise. He did similar exercise with DCR in 1991. In last 2 years, he has put before us the compilation in stages also. Now it has come to a one color program. Let us welcome that one color. The Municipal Commissioner, Sri Ajay Mehta, has been kind enough to give his foreword to this publication. Release of this book compilation will be done by hands of Sri Ajay Mehta, Municipal Commissioner, in these functions today. The book compilation is available in the entrance lobby, and members can book their copies. There is a need of modifying our Auto DCVR software, which is compatible to DCPR 2034. I am glad to inform that our Pieta team under the chairmanship of Sri Manoj Dubal is working with municipal engineers and Softec staff to give a final shape to Auto DCPR software. However, it's a continuous process which is to go on. Our team under chairmanship of Sri Ishore has finalized number of circulars with municipal engineers team, and it will see a light of the day very, very soon. These circulars are in respect of elevation treatments, staircase lift area calculation, in respect of 33.7, 33.9, and many more in consensus with DCPR 2034. This will clarify so many unanswered questions while putting up the file. Sir, Narendra Modi, Honorable Prime Minister, has shown us the path of ease of doing business. Our country was at the serial number 172 in the world of getting building permission. But now, with effort of MCGM under the leadership of Sri Ajay Mehta, Municipal Commissioner, and the entire team has improved the serial number to 52. It is a remarkable achievement. This effort was recognized by Sri Narendra Modi, Prime Minister of India, himself, by appreciating the efforts of Sri Ajay Mehta sir and Sri Nirmal sir, who is backbone of this design, personally at his residence at Delhi. This team members, Sri Chitore Saab, Sanjay Dharade Saab, Jope Saab, along with Nimar, are their key members. Their work has been well recognized at all levels. I once again welcome you for activity participating in this seminar and share your views. The members are requested to forward their queries to on DCPR or any other to Pieta office so as to take up the issue with authority as early as possible. Your views are invited in respect of interpretation given in this seminar also. I hereby thank Sri Chitore sir for accepting our invitation as guest along with Sri Dharade sir and Sri Jope sir. I thank MCHI President Nayan Shah and Sri Rajan Bandekar President Naradko for actively supporting these activities in finalizing DCPR Rule 25. Thank you very much. My fellow members will take and we will proceed with the some remarks from our officers who are present here and then start the technical session. Thank you.